The numbers now. This is the first time Ohio has reported more than 4,000 new cases in a day. The State Department of Health says we've had 4,229 over the past 24 hours and 33 deaths, increasing the state's coronavirus death toll to 5,373 now.